No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
The home where two teenagers allegedly murdered their mother on Wedgewood Drive is on the market for sale. The three-bedroom manufactured dwelling is listed for $189,000. It was sold in May of this year for $99,000. The murder victim, Don Liebig's son, who are currently incarcerated for the murder, Michael Wilson and Dakota Saldivar, are set for trial in September and October of this year, with calendar calls this month. The 46-year-old victim, Don Liebig, was beaten and stabbed to death, police say, by the boys while she was sleeping on the living room sofa. Police report that she woke up during the attack and was calling out for her sons to help her, not knowing that they were the ones who were attacking her. Law enforcement reports that the boys couldn't take her complaining anymore and she was reportedly battling cancer. The two reportedly then told police that they took her body up the street and buried her in a shallow grave near the desert edge. Later, they showed the officers the location and even assisted in unearthing the corpse, which had been there for days. The home now has been completely renovated with new landscaping. Don's other son, Michael Liebig, is currently in jail on an unrelated case and drug charges. He was incarcerated at the time of the murder.